Hello girls, today I'm going to continue with the transferring and I will show you how to transfer an image which is black and white. So what I do is I'm doing a Skinner blend. Usually I do a Skinner blend. This is the beginning. I put one color here. I have a gold with a dark green. Behind, I put a layer of pearl or a metallic clay, but I prefer pearl because it doesn't interfere with the with your colors. So, because I want it to be shimmering. So, you see here, I have the piece I'm going to use, and I will do this one. I put it again on the clay. I try to make sure that it's stuck on the clay. Put some small amount of water. And again. I'm not using a lot of water because I want to help the ink to go into the clay, not to hurry. It's coming. Has some more paper to take out. Yep, now it's finished. So now you can see I have the whole image. It's, I don't know if I have it another time. No, I don't. So it is finished, and I can now put it on a piece of a very thin layer of scrap, and maybe I don't want the whole piece. Maybe I want, let's say, want this piece here. Put it, and then I like to put a texture on the rest so I can make a design. So I put it through my sponge, and I think you cannot see it. Yeah, and if I see that there is somewhat paper on it, I can do it with some water on my hand now. Yes, now it's okay. I will put it the other way around. And I'm going to cut it. I will pass it through the machine. We have to measure the size, and now I have put it through the to the number 3, so it has to be a little bit more. Yeah, now it's okay. I think so. No. Mm. some more. Just a moment. I will make it to cut a piece here. And this is my piece. Now, sometimes we want to make a white one. So to do the white, I will take some white clay. I pass it through the machine again to the fifth. I will trim it. And I will do the same. The white now, when I finish, I will make it with, you see here, This is with colored pencils. When it was finished, I came and draw it with the colored pencils. So there is this option as well, and you can make a beautiful design as well. That's it for today. Thank you.